If you could choose what time period to be born and what sex to be, what would you choose and why?
I'd have to say that this time period, because we have as much freedom as we want, and I choose the sex of female because females have a lot of say in today's society. So I'd say this century, today.
Thank you. Australia.